I'm sure you already know that the Heat won the NBA Finals last night. But a few days ago, everyone was talking about a San Antonio championship. And MVP King James is either psychic or really cocky because some images from the hater boxed in via NikeTalk.com showed a special edition of LeBron's signature X-Low florals with a little inscription on the inside of the shoe. One read, two-time champion, and the other 11-12-12-13. Nike hasn't really admitted to knowing anything about this, but that'll probably change sometime soon, assuming they had something to do with it. In the meantime, LeBron James can wear these suckers with pride knowing he threw in 5 3-pointers, part of his 37-point total, to help the Miami Heat on their way to the second consecutive NBA championship. And apparently, he won't have to change the date of his marriage. That's right. LeBron James joked that if the Heat hadn't won the NBA Finals, that he would have to put off his wedding. But I am interested in what you have to say about the custom X-Low florals being made in advance of Thursday night's game. Do you think this is a little too cocky or presumptuous, a waste of money, or is it just par for the course? I mean, how much crap is made anticipating one of the teams in the finals is going to end up winning the whole thing, and then they throw it all away? I bet someone would wear it. Speaking of LeBron James shoes, click here for a riveting story about how Kate Middleton is not too posh to push. After that, head over to our channel where we upload new videos every day. Watch, share, like, and don't forget to subscribe to 1 Minute News.